Well, it's been 3 weeks since John Force experienced the worst wreck in his funny car career at the Dallas Motorplex. Force is recovering from all his injuries from the accident, but it is not an easy process, as you can see, learning to walk again with the help of the hospital staff, as well as doing arm and hand exercises. The plan is to stay in Dallas for at least 2 more weeks. Force does expect to make a full recovery.